Zoo closed today because the grounds were damaged by the severe weather. We're told nobody was hurt, but a few animals did have to be moved to other areas of the park for safety. The zoo should reopen tomorrow morning, 9 a.m.